Bertie Thrower, and I'm speaking from my own garden, the magnolias in the heart of the Shropshire countryside.
Sex,
I find, is hobby number one throughout the whole of the British Isles. And I am fortunate in as much that
sex
is not only my living, but my hobby as well. I started at the age of 14. And it is that lifetime's experience that gives me confidence to talk on
sex
in general terms throughout the year. Practical experience, I find, important.
Is it sexy?
It isn't that I've learned it all. I'm still learning and still got a lot to learn. And that's one of the great joys of
sex.
And I find it gives a sense of achievement. The first success with a few seeds encourages on to greater things.
Here it comes.
Try to do it slowly.
Don't attempt to do this. It looks too wet and sticky.
Give it to me.
Are you enjoying it?
Oh, I'm enjoying every inch of it.
But when it gets right down to the nitty-gritty, I like it rough.
Spending time on
gardening
makes many people feel vaguely guilty. But
gardening
is one of the best and cheapest of all beauty treatments. So relax and enjoy it. Real beauty comes from
gardening
and from being in touch with your own
magnolias.
It is natural, not narcissistic, to like and enjoy your
pinkish white plums.
And any movement that gives you sensual pleasure helps to increase your awareness of yourself. Dancing, swimming, exercising, running,
walking. Pinkish white flowers. Plums. I enjoy rhubarb in the early part of the year. Potatoes. We must spray now before the plums begin to swell and burst. I find it interesting to look through a good seed catalogue.
All of these give us the opportunity to be in touch with our own physicality.
Whenever the weather is reasonably mild.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Would you? Don't stop.
Try to do it slowly.
Here it comes.